Hey, how you doing? This is George Price, and I'm in Anderson, Indiana now, and what I'm going to be doing is testing some video with a Samsung Galaxy 10-inch tablet from Verizon Wireless. Behind me is my co-pilot. That's Caden. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay, and we're going to be doing some video as we go along here and let you see what you think of this Samsung tablet from Verizon Wireless. We're in Anderson, Indiana, and we're going to be doing some video as we go along and see what you think of it. The reason we're doing this from the vehicle today is because even though it's in the mid-40s, there is a strong wind outside. It makes it, it's not very warm. It really isn't. What you're looking at, if you can stay quick, that's a Nestle Quick plant in Anderson, Indiana. To give you some indication how strong the wind is today, if you'll look at that flag over there at the Speedway gas station, it's just about getting ripped off of the flagpole. But at least it is sunny, and that is a plus, because the last few days it's just been glum here in this part of Indiana. Again, I'm in Anderson, Indiana, and we're just northeast 30 minutes from Indianapolis. Again, we're checking out the video capabilities, Samsung tablet from Verizon Wireless, the 10.1 inch. And we're cruising down Interstate 69, and we're nearing Daleville, Indiana. You probably have never heard of that. Chauffeuring me around today is the one that won't look, covering up. That's Sam. So you going to say hi?
No.
No, she's bashful. From here, we'll be going to another place you've probably never heard of. We'll be going to Middletown, Indiana. I was in Middletown the other day, and they was sweeping the streets over there. There was a guy out there with a broom. Just a broom, no truck. We're now in Middletown, Indiana, and there's the fire police station. I'll be patching this video together. I've taken it in segments and let you take a look at it. If you got any questions, comments about this Samsung tablet, 10-inch from Verizon Wireless, let me know. How many people live in Middletown, do you know?
Not many.
Not many?
Nope.
I'm not. She's not going to let me do a video of her. Taking my life in my own hands to test this Samsung Galaxy 10-inch tablet. But she's doing a pretty good job of driving. Well, I said that too soon. But again, this is a pretty amazing tablet from Verizon Wireless, and it's on the a part of their 4G LTE network offerings, and so far I just love this thing. When we was on the way here, I took a photo and added a handwritten note to it and uploaded that to my Facebook account. If I can patch that photo into this video, I'll certainly do that. But again, we'll be doing some additional things with this. What I want to do, I want to do a live stream with it on Verizon Wireless's 4G network. And I want to go over adding some notes to photos and perhaps setting up a hotspot. Some of the other cool things you can do with this Samsung tablet. So I hope you have a great one. Again, it's at least it's sunny here in this part of Indiana, but with the wind, it makes it feel really, really cool. From Middletown, Indiana, dodging the bumps, this is George Price.